Hey, it's Tony Robbins here in Fiji. Listen, I just wanted to reach out to you because if you're a business owner, most people get into business with this incredible desire and passion to take something they dream about and make it real. And yet so few really achieve the kind of success that they really want. For many people, it becomes something they love, but it's a big job. What I mean by that is, you know, they often get into business with this idea that I'm gonna create this lifestyle, a sense for my family, maybe a great deal of freedom, a lot of free time. How's that working for you so far? In the world we're in today, if you're looking for free time and you just got into business, that's like saying, I'm gonna have a child so I can have more free time. Today, the world is more competitive than any time in our history, and it's not hard to see that we're living in what they call interesting times. We're gonna be dealing with some challenging times, what I would call economic winter, for a period of time here. If you're a business owner, that's why I'm reaching out to you. I have a passion for what you do. I feel like, you know, we're brothers or sisters on the path, as corny as that may sound, because my entire life has been finding a way to add value to people's lives and create things that make a difference. We're living in a time where you have to know, where this idea that ignorance is bliss is a complete lie. Ignorance is poverty. Ignorance is pain. Ignorance is a business that's constantly pressuring the hell out of you and not giving you the freedom that you deserve. I've been able to create that freedom, not only for myself, but for millions of other people. I've done turnarounds and breakthroughs for decades. But since 2008, my passion has been helping businesses to grow to another level. Large businesses, like some of our clients are like Homex, the largest, you know, home builder in Mexico, who credit us with actually growing their sales $700 million to, I'm here in Fiji, and we had a small group here where there was a chiropractor here with an army of three who helped to double his business. Or a guy like Tony Tan, who has the largest food business in the Philippines, who got dragged here. Now, dragged here by an associate saying, you've got to come see this. And he said, I don't need inspiration. And he goes, it's not inspiration. This guy's, he's the best business strategist. All the people I've learned from are my best friends, people like Steve Wynn, who rebuilt Las Vegas, and I've had a chance to model. Or, you know, early on, Salesforce.com, before it got started, was created by Mark Benioff. He came right out of one of my seminars, left Oracle, and started Salesforce.com, which literally went from zero to $3 billion now in about 12 years. So I have the insight for big and small businesses, but Tony Tan here, for example, he's got a $2.5 billion business. His business is three times the size of McDonald's in the Philippines, and said it was the most incredible business and personal experience he's had in his life. So I'm not here to give any hyperbole or pump up, but I'm here to tell you that these tough times are not going away, and the tough times are one of the best times, because if you can do well in winter, your business will own the marketplace for decades to come. So I'd really, truly love to be able to serve you, to help you understand the road ahead, what's coming, how to take advantage of it. And the way I do it is I've created a format where, if you can imagine, the ultimate, you know, immersion experience, where instead of just learning things intellectually, you're building a plan. Nobody leaves there, by the way, without a plan to grow their business 30 to at least 130%. But small business, you might be able to grow 250 or 300%. I'm talking about in 6 to 12 months. And when you transform your business, you transform your life. I mean, think about how many hours a week do you spend on your business? For most people, they spend more time on their business, unfortunately, than they do with their kids. More time in their business than they do their intimate relationship. For many of us, your business is an extension of you. It's part of your identity. It's your child. And when things aren't going well there, there's stress inside of you. But when you can learn how to take these seven forces that help you to master a business and do really well in them, in each of them, and you make it a real simple system, then you keep growing. You know, you think about it, most people are good at certain things. Like maybe you're a great marketer, or you're really good at sales, or you're great at running software, or delivering a certain kind of service. But business has many different elements. I mean, I've had some crazy times in my businesses over the years, and that's how I learned this stuff, by studying the best people on earth, figuring out what they do to take advantage, and then figuring out what I gotta do to make sure I cover every area: marketing, sales, innovation. What do you do to recruit the best people? How do you keep them? How do you retain them? And then how do you put systems in place so that people can leave and interchange and you can grow? This is boot camp. Total immersion, kick-ass, incredible time where you will have the time of your life. So this is something, if you're a high-level player or you're beginning the journey, it's an immersion experience. And here's my promise to you, it's very simple. Spend one day with me of the 4 days, or the 5 days, we come to a five-day program. Take that day, take it all in. At the end of the day, if you don't think it's worth a minimum of $1 million more in income to you or savings in your business, $1 million, take everything you got, no questions asked, give you a refund on the spot. You won't leave. You won't dare leave. The stuff that you got there is the insights from some of the most successful entrepreneurs in the world, and they're converted into real practical strategies that you can make your business work. So that's my offer to you, and I hope you'll give me the privilege to serve you and coach you, and I also bring you some of my friends there for business mastery. Thanks for taking the time. I hope I get a chance to meet you personally soon. Live strong and live with passion. Bye-bye.